Kate Mara is just such a talented actress, and all the work that she's done up to this point just really felt like she was just so suited to play Sue. We did our auditions, and the chemistry between Michael and Kate was just so undeniable.
I remember the first time I read a Fantastic Four comic, and then all the dynamics that are like good and bad that are part of being in a family were playing out in a comic book, and I'd never really seen that before.
Just seeing them together, they have a very brotherly, sisterly kind of a dynamic with each other, and it's just very fun to see.